Officers are investigating a homicide that happened in southeast Albuquerque. Details are still limited, but officials say they responded to an area near Louisiana and Copper around 5 o'clock this morning after they received a call about a suspicious vehicle. When officers arrived, they found a woman bleeding in the driver's seat. She was pronounced dead on scene. This is an ongoing investigation.